Hello, I'm Laura Timmons, and I'm here in Fuente Europa, Azuay, Ecuador, the nearest large city is Cuenca, about 15 miles away, and I'm having a nice, healthy lunch here, and I'm starting off with broccoli. Lunch made by my husband, Randy. Nice steamed broccoli, and my low-calorie mashed potatoes, which I made, that he warmed up, made with only fat-free milk, also known as skim, S-K-I-M, milk, and with spices, like Spanish pepper, white pepper, black pepper, red pepper. No, there's no red pepper here, it's hard to find. Pink salt, which is Himalayan salt. And some garlic powder and garlic salt. Remember, I have my mandarin oranges from the farmer's market. Just like the broccoli, the mandarin oranges came from the farmer's market. I put them in the refrigerator. I got them out of the refrigerator. Before that, what I did was just peel them. They're mostly seedless. And then in the air fryer, I made this boneless chicken breast. I used olive oil and different spices, such as Himalayan salt, also known as pink salt, black pepper, white pepper, Spanish pepper. Oh, no, actually, I didn't use all that. That's my chicken. But for Randy, he likes his food simpler. I used this, let's see, we imported the, seasoned salt. They don't have seasoned salt. They just started having seasoned salt here, so we used that. And then we also used seasoned pepper, which they don't have here. I have to import it and bring it ourselves. And then I have my fresh, from Ama tea in Cuenca, Ecuador, I have cherry tea. You know, great with fresh leaves and a little sugar. And then in this one, I have plain water. We have fresh water here. We use all of our water. It has a nice spring here, so we don't have a water bill. It doesn't get any fresher than this. And enjoy this. We love having the scenery in the back of us. So next time you eat a meal or a snack, try your best to get out in nature. Buen provecho. Have a good evening.